covers of famous and well-loved songs don't always go over well, as one Vietnamese 16-year-old found out when she did a cover of BTS's Fake Love and got over 100,000 dislikes. Your browser does not support video. The singer in the video is Lin Car, and she decided to do her own interpretation of Fake Love. Changed most of the lyrics and created her own story to go with it. Your browser does not support video. Unfortunately, netizens weren't in love with her interpretation, and soon she was flooded with dislikes on the video. Her comments section was also bombarded with different comments, many saying they loved her song and many others hating on it. Ad Choices Advertising in Red invented by Teeds. The huge number of dislikes on the video soon caught the attention of netizens outside of Vietnam, and each weighed in on their own opinion on the song. Your browser does not support video. Some people thought her interpretation was cringy and but still couldn't figure out why it had so many dislikes. It's so bad, but why so many dislikes? It's really cringy but didn't warrant such hate. Others thought it was an okay cover and thought the dislikers were being cruel. It's probably bandwagoning, dislike. Much like how people mass-hated Rebecca Black's Friday. Sure, it was bad, but it just went extreme cause it was cool to hate it. 123k dislikes. It's too much even if they think that her voice is not great. I mean, the cover is bad, but 100k dislikes is too much. What did she do to get this much hate? And other netizens thought it might have to do with the singer herself instead of the cover. Pretty sure it's due to her rather than her cover. More than a few of her videos are really disliked. This girl already got a lot of hate from Vietnamese netizens. It's not related to the song, but she herself that attracted a lot of controversies over her first video. She got disliked for whatever she released, with so many different opinions. The video has certainly gained a lot of attention and has now racked up over 1 million views. Your browser does not support video. Check it out below to see what all the fuss is about. Amber says she talks to Crystal every other day.